Hi, I'm Jeff Banks, the founder of Banks Consultancy, Not Your Ordinary Accountants, and these are our tidbits of the day. And today I want to talk to you about donations. Now, at this particular time of the year, we're always looking for that little edge that will get us that little bit extra in a tax deduction at the end of the year. One of the things that you might consider, that if you're considering a donation to a charity, that pre-30th of June might be the way to go to get that tax deduction in this year rather than in next year. If anybody is considering donating to worthy causes, make sure you get the receipt, because if it's not written, it didn't happen, and make sure that the transaction happens before the 30th of June so you can get that tax deduction and that refund that you would then be entitled to in your tax return this year. I'm Jeff Banks from Banks Consultancy, and we are Not Your Ordinary Accountants.